plants. Anthony Wallace, 1966, has distinguished four principal varieties of religious cults, that is, forms of organizations of religious doctrines and activities that have broad evolutionary implications. The four principal forms are these: individualistic cults. Each person is a specialist. Each individual enters into a relationship with animist and animatist beings and forces as such personally experiences the need for control and protection. Shamanistic cults. Along with individualistic cults, there is at least a shamanistic level of religious specialization. A shaman is consulted in times of stress and anxiety. For communal cults, groups of non-specialists organized in terms of age grades, men, societies, clans or lineages assume responsibility for regular or occasional performances of rituals deemed essential for their own welfare or for the survival of the society. Ecclesiastical cults. It involves a full-time professional clergy or priesthood to form a bureaucracy. Cults are groups that follow an unorthodox religion or centered on a single person or member, often associated with curing or salvation. Its anthropological definition is a matter of deep debate. In the popular mind, the word cult evokes images of crazed messianic properties. Academic debate on the word cult focuses on organizational structure and the distance between the groups and the mainstream religion. Classic definition about cult visualizes it as having no bureaucracy, no priesthood, just a leader and a group of devoted followers. But actually, it is far more complex than the definition.